Celina from Fables and Fashion, and today we're filming a selfie shoot.
Yeah, that's about all I can say without pausing awkwardly like I'm doing now.
What did you do?
We're very professional here. How's the preparations going?
No, not bad. Okay. She kind of beats me in terms of grunt and blood.
Yeah, I think
everyone's
running.
That's alright. That's because I'm not dead yet.
Yes, that's true. I am partially dead.
Actually, you are dead in the campus.
I don't know. What is the definition of a zombie?
A zombie is someone who's dead and came back from the dead. Because of some virus or infection.
All
the video games and all the movies that.
Well,
how come in the one with
Will Smith those people could be rejuvenated back to being normal again? And they were zombies.
And now I haven't done this in so long.
Your face is going so red. Well done. Look how red you are.
Wow.
One is this one here. Jimmy's boots are gonna be the class. I guess I gotta go up the path.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, you're gonna kill him? But he's dead.
No, he's dead, but I've just shot the zombie. But if you kill a zombie, you should shoot him in half to be safe. And so,
ensure targets stay down. 17 have just confirmed another infected in your vicinity. Proceed to eliminate, then report that. Over.
Roger that. Over.
I'm a zombie victim, because it's a zombie apocalypse.
Exactly. Get a bit, maybe you might next.
Okay, I'll chew on your foot.
Go ahead.
Yeah. To do this, I'm head over.
What did you do, darling?
It now works on everything, doesn't it?
What is right? I'll find out eventually.
Yep, I guess we can do that.
Dance to me, puppets. Opagano style! You are a great bus hand, but you don't have the other hand going to.
Yeah, I used to put the other fingers around this side.
Yay!
That's fantastic.
I'm such a good dancer.
And I want to be pushed up anymore. I see it pretty quickly, and then I want a bit of a shadow movement and the screaming, and maybe see some like my feet stuck.
Try that where you don't fall over.